He's a stand-up comedian, actor and director with a very interesting past. Mm. We're about to find out about. He's actually been guest panellist before and he never mentioned this. Mm. Welcome to Studio 10, Gary Eck, everyone.
Hey. Hello. Hi.
Hey.
How
are you?
Hey. The team back. Yeah, gosh,
hello,
hello. Oh, my gosh, it's a massive group. How are you? Yeah, hey, Tim, how are you?
Good. So, you almost became a porn star?
What the hell? Well, say that again.
Yeah, look, I'm doing a show. It's called I Could Have Been a Porn Star and Other True Life Confessions. It's it's basically a sort of a collection of funny but sort of humiliating and embarrassing stories of my life, including there's my porn star image. But I mean, I sort of tell the story of when my mum bringing my lunch to me at university in front of a packed lecture theatre. In front of 300 people.
Was that part of the porno?
Yeah.
That leads up to the porno. No. Well, my mum does get involved in the story because when I was at uni, I didn't have a job and I wanted to earn some money and I saw an ad in the paper. This is in Canberra, and it said copywriter required, must be funny, creative, open-minded, $80 an hour.
Oh wow.
So this is going back over 20 years.
Mm, that's a lot of money.
That's a lot of money. I was just like. Calculating, I'm going to earn more than my parents. This is going to be
fun. I find the term open-minded.
I rang and I told and I said, I'm interested in this job, and he says, tell me about you. And I said, look, I'm studying advertising and marketing, and I've been doing some stand-up and writing comedy for radio. And he says, oh, you sound great. And I said, oh, what's it for? And he said, look, just come in. It's probably better you come in. We'll just we'll talk about it when we get there. And I was like, okay, so. I'm driving out to Fishwick.
There's
a big tip off, and then I go into the building and I walk into the foyer and there's pictures of naked women everywhere, and I'm like, okay, maybe I'm in the wrong building, but secretly hoping I'm not. anyway, I find out the job, right? I go for the interview, and the job is to watch pornos, adult movies, and write the back cover reviews.
Oh, right.
Because they, yeah, you sound interested.
Oh, $80 an hour.
$80 an hour, exactly.
So is that you paying them $80?
I'm paying them $80 an hour. Yeah.
And it's so
I'm still owing them. Deal. Well, what happened was. I was super keen, obviously. It's like, yeah, bring it on. Because I was just thinking, running into your mates, hey, Gaz, what are you up to? Oh, I'm watching adult movies for $80 an hour. What about you? Still at the servo?
So, and you had to write about, like, character development.
Oh, yeah, structure. Art direction, all that kind of stuff. That's what I was really interested in, Tim.
And props,
exactly. Big props, lots of props.
Wow.
Can I interrupt? Yeah. Because you've also got some other confessions as well that you you want to share this morning.
Well, look, I always wanted to be, secretly, I wanted to be a porn star. Yeah. Right. So, and I'm sure you guys, I don't know if you've ever thought about it. So,
No, come on.
Well, I always wondered what would have happened. So I kind of thought we'd have a bit of a bit of a game. And so basically, No, guys.
No game for us. All right.
No, you're the main part.
Okay,
now we're down to three.
This is going to be a different type of porn.
No. Okay, so basically, I've got a bunch. Come back. This is fine. I've got a bunch of adult movie sort of movie parody titles, which actually exist. These are real kind of movies that have actually made. And I reckon if I stayed in the industry, that's probably what I'd be writing.
Yeah, I'm.
And so basically, what I'll get you to do, you've got to think of your porn name. You know how to think of your porn name.
Yep.
So it's your first pet,
first street.
And first street. So you think of that.
Mm-hmm.
You've got that.
Mm-hmm.
And then just randomly, he will start here. These are the only titles I could actually
I feel a bit sick.
No, they're safe.
Close your eyes and think of Australia.
There's the title for it.
Quick game's a good game.
Quick game's a good game. All right, I'm going to take one as well. All right. Who wants to start? Start down this end.
Empty.
Oh, right. You must be. You're shooting blanks. Here we go. Have one of these.
All right. Just really quickly. From Russia with glove.
Oh, all right. What's your title? What's your porn name?
Cassius Don Mills.
Oh, wow. There you go.
My porn star name is Grizzly Ronald. and I'm starring in Behind Enemy Panty Lines.
Kirsty Golden. Everybody does Raymond.
Oh.
Who hasn't?
Okay, Pinky Dennison, Edward Penis Hands.
And real quick, Daisy Applegate, E.T. the Extra Testicle. Gary Eck, everyone!
That's my favourite one!
Website sydneycomedyfest.com.au. Got to take a break. Don't go anywhere. Casey Donovan is next.